Welcome to sold-out B&D Spank Stadium in Brawltimore, Scaryland. You folks watching from home are in for a real treat today, as these teams will look to do the impossible, the unthinkable, and the absolutely unimaginable.
What's that, Grim?
Raise Brawltimore's already sky-high homicide rate. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Snuffalo Thrills battle... the Baltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football, at least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzer here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works at deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot, even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Exploding baby diapers, Batman. That just knocked the ball loose. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Good night, Irene.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Grim?
I...
the punter was killed, so now they'll need to find another player on the bench to punt from here on out.
Yeah, who gives a crap about punters anyway?
Punters' moms? Wives? Kids? But that's about it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Paper, how scared will shiver? I am a hell of a fellow.
Third down and, well, good luck. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
Yep.
Oh, my God, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
In the mood for Mutant Tartar. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Feet five, foe, thumb, stomp him into the grip. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Hot two.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback.
Hey, man, I was huge on Kittle now. You know what I mean?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he was stuck to him like glue. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. First and ten. Second down in a very lot. He broke free and has open field in front of him.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. Particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. And he misses that extra point.
Oh, look at clown shoes down there.
Is he wearing actual clown shoes?
I think so. Probably why he missed.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The kicker died on that play.
And that's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
And what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First down in inches. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and six. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. And that'll bring up third and one. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, 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 I got bingo, Grim.
And he might catch him.
Oh, you fat little mutant.
He's at the 40. The 30. The 20. He's at the 10. And he recovers the fumble and runs it back for a defensive score. That's a backbreaker for the offense. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. He's at the 30. He's at now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him. Players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Whoa, and he lateralized the ball to the player behind him. of running there. And it's first and ten. Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Third and two. More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten. First and four. He is fighting for every yard. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, it got blown to shit.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense was reading him like a book.
Like it was written in Braille, Grim. His head.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
Two, hot, hot, hot.
inside win, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
Well, they've got no punters left, Bricks. They're all dead. So the player who they feel has the best shot to punt the ball will. Hang on, folks. This could get real ugly. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. The offense will get it on the 20. And it's first and 10. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. His ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
I'm not saying the rap has been rhymed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Eh, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points. They spend 2 years in the league and then they become bouncers at biker bars.
First down in less than a yard. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and 10.
Hot one.
Nice run for 5 yards. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Second down and 5. That's how you get your buzz on in the MFL. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and 10. Refuses to go to, and he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out.
Just one. Just in some butter time.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Max Stupsy time.
And another interception. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. The offense lost their final quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. And it's first and 10. Whenever a player gets big like this, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose.
And the Baltimore Razors not only lose at home, they lose by forfeit. Man, that's double the humiliation.
like being rejected by a woman who's also, well, fat. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drink